the love light in the I thought the world had not put joy for me. And even though we've drifted far apart, I never dreamed, but what I dream of as I've never loved before. Since first I saw you on the village green, come to me in my dreams of love alone. I love you as I loved you when you were sweet, when you were sweet, 16. I love you as I've never loved before. Soon as first I saw you on the village green, come to me in my dreams of love alone. I love you when you are sweet, when you are sweet, 16. Sing it with me. I love you as I've never loved before. Since first I saw you, and he has come to me in my dreams. I love you as I loved you when you were sweet, when you were sweet. The last time, come on, let's see this. I love you as I've never loved before. Since first I saw you on the village green, come to me in my dreams of love alone. I love you when you are sweet, when you are sweet,
16. Davey's going to explain the banjos while I tune this frying pan up here.
Is there any alcoholics here tonight? Can you understand me talking? You can. Yeah. I just got the new false teeth in this morning, you know, I got them off Georgie. Anyways, the first tune Finbar wrote, it's called Alcoholidays. And the second tune is especially for all the barmen that serves them. It's called Last Orders. And Finbar plays the five string, which is American bluegrass and has five strings. And this is a four-string tenor banjo, which is greengrass.
Thank you. This next song that we're going to sing is a song which is a very new song. It was written, the melody was actually written by Eddie, and the words were written by a good friend of ours, a man called Phil Coulter. And the two boys wrote the song together, just making a new album. And it's the name of the last album we did, which is an emigration album. It's called Steal Away. And it's about two kids trying to get out of a city. It could be any city, it could be Dublin, it could be New York, London, Belfast, anywhere. Just are fed up with the violence all over the world and just trying to get away from it. And it's a smashing song. And Eddie's going to sing it for you. Have a listen to it. And before we do, would you welcome Eamon Campbell, because he's going to be playing and the orchestra behind us. Give him a big hand. Come on.
Steal away, let's steal away. No reason left to stay. For me and you, let's start anew. And darling, steal away. Steal away, let's steal away. No reason left to stay. For me and you, let's start anew. And darling, steal away. Let's steal away and chase out the rain and hope they'll never find us. The weary days, the empty nights, we leave them all behind us. Steal away, let's steal away. No reason left stay for me and you. Let's start anew, and darling, steal away. We leave behind the empty streets, the gloom and desolation, the rain, the cold, just growing old. God knows it's a hard old station. Steal away, let's steal away. No reason left to stay for me and you. Let's start anew, and darling, steal away. Just our memories, and we'll make a new beginning. For we have to choose to win or lose, and it's time we start the winning. Steal away, steal away. No reason left to stay for me and you. Let's start anew, and darling, steal away. Steal away, let's steal away. No reason left to stay for me and you. Let's start anew, and darling, steal away.
This next piece of music is called The Lonesome Boatman. I'm going to play it for you on the flute. And I wrote a poem about it. I wrote the piece of music back in 1968. And I wrote a poem about it. I was trying to write words about it, actually, for a long time. And I finally gave up because I couldn't get the words to fit the melody. Because every time I thought about the melody, I thought about it different. So what I did, I wrote this poem, and I called this poem Silent Tanny. This was my sort of imagination of who the lonesome boatman was. So do it for ya. Oui. Oui. I saw which nearly broke my heart. A tramp lay dying in a park. I knelt beside him to hear him speak. The words he spoke, they were all so weak. He told me a story of long since past. Of his sailing ship with his long grey mast. Of his captain's cap with its shining braid. And the wonderful voyages that he made. Silent Annie was his great ship's name. Like a token of love, he spoke her name. She sailed round the Horn, high more than once. She could cut through the waves like a sharpened lance. Believe me, he said. His eyes filled with tears. like a drunk on a corner trying to remember his years. He reached out his hand and I took it in mine. I believe you, I said, and he gave a sad smile. I remember the day when they towed her away. Her sides to her sore from the sea's angered spray. They said she's unfit for the sail out once more. And they towed her more inward from her own sandy shore. And as they broke my silent Annie, I watched with a sigh. I remembered her beauty when I was a boy. She was my one love, my life's only dream. When we sailed out together as captain and queen. It started to drizzle and I felt my hand tight. And he squeezed even harder as he ended the fight. And the crowd they had gathered and he watched with dismay. As the Mamluk's men came and they took him away. So I got to my feet and I walked through that park. The sun, it was gone, but it was not yet dark. My body was wet, my clothes were not many, but my mind was aroused by his ship, Silent Annie. Lots of love. Thank you. Thank you. Now this song, we haven't sang this song since we recorded it, and we're asked to do it tonight. And we'd like to do it especially for our mother, Nora. And this song is especially for her. And the song is called Silver Threads Among the Gold. And we worked out a little arrangement here with the orchestra and ourselves. And have a listen to this song. I think it's one of the most beautiful songs that was ever written.
Young Willie McBride, do you mind if I sit here down by your graveside and rest for a while. Need the warm summer sun. I've been walking all day and I need the dawn. I see by your gravestone you were only 19 when you joined the great fallen in 1916. I hope you died well, and I hope you died clean. But young Willie McBride was it slow and obscene? Did they beat the drum slowly? Did he play the fife loudly? Did they sound the dead march as the lovers you down? Did the band play the last song? Did the pipes play the flowers of the forest? Did you leave a wife or a sweetheart behind? In some faithful heart is your memory enshrined? Although you died back in 1916, in that faithful heart, are you forever 19? Or are you a stranger without even a name? Enclosed and forever behind the glass frame. In an old photograph, torn, battered and stained, and faded to yellow. In a brown and dark frame. Did they beat the drum slowly? Did he play the fife loudly? Did they sound the dead march as the lovers you down? Did the band play the last Boston chorus? Did the pipes play the flowers of the fall? The sun now it shines on the green fields of France. There's a warm summer's breeze, it makes the red poppies dance. And look how the sun shines from under the clouds. There's no gas, no barbed wire, there's no gunfire now. But here in this graveyard is still no man's land. The countless white crosses stand mute in the sand. To man's blind indifference, to his fellow man, to a whole generation that were butchered and damned. Do they beat the drum slowly? Did he play the fife loudly? Did they sound the dead march as the lovers you down? Did the band play the last Boston chorus? Did the pipes play the flowers of the fall? I can't help but wonder why. Do those that lie here know why did they die? And do they believe when he answered the call? Did he really believe that this war would end to all? Well, the sorrow, the suffering, the glory, the pain, the killing and dying were all done in vain. For young Willie McBride, it all happened again and again and again and again and again. Do they bleed
the drum slowly. Did he play the fife lonely? Did they sound the dead march as the lovers you down? Did the band play the last post and chorus? Did the pipes play the flowers of the forest? Did they beat the drums slowly? Did he play the fife loudly? Did they sound the dead march as the lovers you down? Did the band play the last post and chorus? And did the pipes play the flowers of the forest?
Oh, thank you. Thank you, thanks.
Thank you.
I think of you and I, my love. I think of you and I. And when I hear the evening bells again, I hang my head and cry, my love. Hang my head and cry. I will love you. I will love you when we are gone. I will love you. I will love you when we are gone. Every time I hear your sad voice again, my heart jumps in my breast, my love. My heart jumps in my breast. And until I hear your footsteps coming, should my heart can no longer rest, my love. My heart can no longer rest. I will love you. Will love you. When we are gone. I will love you. I will love you. We are gone. Sing with me. I will love you. I will love you when we are gone.
Quietly weeping, there was a tear in my eye as because they sent you to Gallipoli to die. You look so young as you stood there, it limped in your eye. And he sang rebel songs as the streamers flew high. Your ma turned away and I heard a sigh. God, you're sailing to Gallipoli to die. You were all that we had, your mammy and me. When he marched to the wreck, you were proud as could be. And it killed your poor ma, and it slowly killed me. When you were blown, the kingdom come on the shores of Gallipoli. We only got the one letter, and we knew right away. It said, deepest regrets, your son was bold and he was brave. You were only 18, yet your mommy and I let you go to Gallipoli to die. You were all that we had, your mommy and me. When you marched to the wreck, you were proud as could be. And it killed your poor man, and it slowly killed me. When you were blown, the kingdom come on the shores of Gallipoli. You fought for the wrong country, you died for the wrong cause. And your ma often said that it was Ireland's great loss. All those fine young men in march to foreign shores to fight the wars, when the greatest war of all was at home. You were all that we had, your mammy and me. When you marched to the wreck, you were proud as could be. And it killed your poor ma, and it slowly killed me. When you were blown, the kingdom come on the shores of Gallipoli. You were all that we had, your mammy and me. When you marched to the wreck, you were proud as could be. And it killed your poor ma, and it slowly killed me. When you were blown, the kingdom come on the shores of Gallipoli.
Have all been shed now, we've said our last goodbye. His soul's been blessed and he's laid to rest. It's now I feel alone. He was more than just a father, a teacher, my best friend. He can still be heard in the tunes we shared when we played them on our own. No, I never will forget him, for he made me what I am. Though he made me gone, memories linger on, and I miss him, my old man. As a boy, he'd take me walking by mountain, field and stream. He'd show me things not known to kings, and secret between him and me. Like the colours of the pheasant as he rises in the dawn, and how to fish and make a wish
beside a holy tree. No, I never will forget him, for he made me what I am. Though he may be gone, memories linger on. And how I miss him, the old man. I thought he'd live forever. He seemed so big and strong. But the minutes fly, the years roll by, for a father and a son. And suddenly, when it happened, there was so much left on his head. No second chance to tell him thanks for everything he's done. Though I never will forget him, for he made me what I am. Though he may be gone, memories linger on. And how we miss him, the old man. Thank you. Good night. Take care.
Eyes are bright, clutching the lady bird that seeks his flight. She held it out to fly away. Your house is on fire, she did say. Such things they were made for her. Watched her sleep all through the night, dream of her ladybird in flight. And in the morning, her eyes did shine. She looks at me and I feel fine. Such things, yes, they were made for her. I hear the news where children die, the wars they show us where they lie. And evil men they bring to us, they're evil things that we must trust. Such things, they weren't made for her. Evil men they bring to us, they're evil things that we must trust. When it's birds and bees is what she sees, it's flowers and trees is what she feels. Such things, yes, they were made for her.
Ah. She came to me with eyes so bright, clutching a ladybird that seemed to flight.